guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Chandrika and I make videos related to beauty, fashion, lifestyle, hacks and whatever goes in my mind, I just make videos. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you my top 5 face masks for dry skin, dry to normal skin. And if you're new on my channel, then most welcome. And I've already done 2 videos in which I have shared my top 5 foundations and my top 5 face makeup removers. So if you haven't checked that video, I will link those videos in description box and add card here as well. So without further ado, let's get into the video. This is again by Sand Botanica. As I've already told you, I'm into this brand. I found this brand on Amazon. They also sell their products on Nykaa, but I found this on Amazon. So this is activated charcoal 3-in-1 clay mask, and this, what it claims is pore detoxifying, whitening and refreshing, and it definitely does 3 of them completely, and I'm so satisfied with this. It looks like, I can't tell you, like, this is the, see the consistency, this is the perfect dupe for the L'Oreal face mask clay, and this is completely like same, and the price of this is $4.49, which is completely a half of that, because that retails for ₹8.99, and this retails for $4.49 on, and you will definitely get some discount if you check out. And next is by Matra, and this is a French rose clay mask, and this looks like this, and this smells so good. Like, it's really very nice, because I like it smell fragrance really well, and it helps me in clearing my skin, and it's, you know, instantly brighten up your face. So that's why this is my second on my list. And the next, third, which I am talking about is this, and this is by Nature with Rose Petal Powders. Now, why I have included this in my top 5, because this is the rose petal powder, which, like, I don't know how they make, but if I use my brain, so I think they dry the rose petal and just grind them. So I don't know how they make or not, but this is really nice, and again, I've bought this on Amazon, and I've used this couple of the times, and it's really nice, and this is my second purchase. By the way, I bought this for my friend, and this retails for ₹200, and this is 100 gram for ₹200, and I combined this with this Muleti powder. Recently I've heard about Muleti because it's really good for your skin, so I've thought why not I should try, and tried this, and trust me, the combination of these work for me. Like, I have a dry skin. If you have a dry skin to dry to normal, this will definitely or might work for you. And I'm going to make DIY face mask very soon with these, because I'm trying these for a long time, and now I think I can suggest you guys, or I can share with you guys how to use them. So yeah. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, subscribe, because I'm soon going to upload a DIY of face mask. And next I have these. Now these are sheet masks, and these are super easy to use and comfortable and good to go. If you have 20 minutes, you can just put these masks on. If you ask me, I will suggest you the Garnier ones. Like, I love the Garnier one, but Face Shop also has a great face mask, and you can get both from Nykaa or Amazon, but I will suggest you to have this from Nykaa, because Nykaa most of the time runs, you know, like 7-on-7, 3-on-7 or 3-on-2 type of discount or offer on sheet masks, and sheet masks are really good for your skin. If you know, and by the way, this has the serum. Every sheet mask has a serum, and serum is really good for your skin, so you should go for these masks as well, because this is blooming, and you can take these masks with you, like, this is travel friendly as well. And the last but not the least is recently I got my hands on this. This is Glow Mask by Beauty Co. I hope you can see. Now, I bought this. Like, if you can check my Instagram, I have posted a haul of my Beauty Co products there. I will link in description box if you wanna check. So I got this complimentary in my haul, and I've used this for like 2 to 3 times, and I have seen such a difference on my skin. I never suggest anything which I don't think work for anyone, but this worked for me, so I thought it might also work for you. So yeah, in just few days this make its base into my top 5 face masks. And yeah, this is the last face mask, and I'm so happy. Now, it has, the best thing is it has glitter in it. I don't know if you can see or not. It has a glitter, and this reminds me of Glam Glow face masks, which are really, really very expensive. So I think this is the dupe of the, I don't know about the dupe because I haven't used that one, but if you, they are identically same. I don't know about the formula or anything because I have not used that Glam Glow one. I have used this. So the identity, I can say that they both are same, but I don't know about the formula. So yeah, that's it for this video. These are my top 5 face masks, and if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and follow me on my Instagram, Snapchat and section below your favorite face mask. I would love to try that. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye.